She dreamed of a career in medicine, but it's hard to listen to dreams when all you hear is silence. Profoundly deaf, she came to EVMS for a cochlear implant. She stayed for her degree. Like one-third of EVMS graduates, she practices in Hampton Roads, improving the level of care for all of us. Now she's a physician assistant who listens. You're healthier because we're here. EVMS. Community focus, world impact.